I want to shine light on this album that's ridiculously underrated. G-Dep, Child of the Ghetto. Had a cigarette for breakfast, just for beginners. Pride for my lunch and sleep for dinner. Like, just listen to this.
I had a cigarette for breakfast, just for beginners. Pride for my lunch and sleep for dinner.
He had some of the most brilliant, introspective, and hard bars, period. If you a rap fan, check it out right now. G-Dep, Child of the Ghetto.